Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung S70. This is the latest security and this is the latest Android version. And this Android version has 9.0 and you can see here the message. And this is Android One UI. So first of all, connect your Wi-Fi. I am going to show you that this device is asking Google account. You can see here. If you want to unlock, then keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the solution, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. Now here we are going to start our solution. First of all, use a lock SIM. You can lock your SIM from other device from additional settings. You can see here I have removed the SIM, and you can see here this SIM is locked. I have set up a pin lock. Now insert the SIM card. Now here you can see the lock screen, and when you remove, the lock screen has gone. This is the new security, and just insert the SIM and slide down the, you can see here the notification settings. But you have to unlock the pin and simultaneously click on this button. So just click OK and click on this link. Doesn't work, try again. Just remove the SIM again and insert the SIM again. This process we have to try so many times until this works. Hit down notification bar, keep trying. Click on notification setting, or first of all unlock the SIM, click OK and click on notification settings. Doesn't work, remove the SIM and we will try again. I have tried approximately 5 times. Now insert the lock SIM again and keep sliding down notification bar. Enter your PIN, click OK and simultaneously click on notification settings. Now it's work. Click on show all and slide down. Click on YouTube, select bottom option and help and feedback. Click YouTube privacy. Now click accept, agree to Chrome, use Chrome, no thanks. Now we are in Chrome browser. Now we are going to download Google Account Manager 8.0 Google. Manager 8.0. Just search it. You will find your link on the top from pango.in. Click on this link and slide down again. Click on generate link. Now click download button, continue, allow, click OK. Now install this application, allow unknown sources for Chrome, just click install. Now it has been installed successfully. Now we are going to search another application, FRP login tool. You will find your link on the top from pango.in. Open this link. Now download button at the bottom. Here is it. Click on this link. Now download. Click OK. Open. Just install this application. This is the best application to remove FRP for 8.0, 9.0 and 6.0.1. Enter your new email ID. This application not working for 7.0 enter your password. Now just reboot your device. That's all. I have fast forward this clip to save some time. Now complete the setup. Skip. Wi-Fi already connected. Now it is checking the account information. So it takes around 2 to 3 minutes. You can see here account added. Now click next. Don't want to restore. Not now. I will protect my device later. Click continue. More and agree. Deselect or this application. Click OK. We will download this application later. Click skip. I don't want to sign in Samsung account. I will sign in later. Now this knock setting. So I don't want to check knock setting. Now I will set up this later. Deselect all this application. This is recommended by Samsung, Netflix, PhonePe. Now you can see here we have unlocked our device successfully. Now I am going to show you that Android version. Android version is 9 and this is One UI. And you can see here the model number. This is A70. So thank you for watching this video. And if you like this video, hit the like button and share this video to your friend. Thank you for watching this video.